Press play. Oh, God.
No.
Fucking hell. Sorry. Hey, I'm Chris Hemsworth, and I've become something of an expert in extractions over the last few years. So I'm here to see what other kinds of extractions people have been putting on the internet.
It's going to explode in a minute, isn't it?
Oh, that's just... Who's hungry? What's this, a blister? Wow. I can't look away. Roll past that. Oh, why are they slowing down? Just great nails, bad pimple. Yeah, I don't know. It's a bit gross, that stuff, isn't it? Fuck, I don't know about this. I don't know. Why do people put this stuff in the internet? This is interesting. You could use a bit of this for, you know, defeating an enemy, couldn't you? This morning ritual, we drink that. We put that in our coffee. It's wildly intimate, isn't it? She's missing her mouth, though. In fact, what a waste, what a waste. Precious vitamin C, just not sure what she's doing there. Oh, no, what's, okay, this is a tooth, right? We had to change the name from extraction in some countries because doesn't extraction in French mean, like, specifically dental work or something? Press play. Oh, God. Just get it out. Oh, God.
No.
Fucking hell, sorry. Far more gory version of an extraction than I've ever been a part of. Keep watching that if you want, or watch the film Extraction 2 on Netflix now. That's probably enough, I reckon. Yeah,
probably enough.